that was just about that. So I don't have to feel the need, even as Adriana Chechik, to compete, because I feel the need to compete. I can't imagine how the people on this platform that only have zero or one viewers feel. Like, I can't imagine. Like, I have so much admiration. Like, if you are somebody on this platform and you go live and you have no viewers and you go live time and time and time again, like, I have the most adoration for you. I have more adoration for you than somebody that has 10,000 views, because you sit there time in and time out and you continue to strive to bring content to people even without them watching. And that shows true to your character. Like, and I would like to be on a platform where it was just about that. But unfortunately, this platform is not that anymore. Oh, shit, Anthony! No, I wish Twitch was just gaming. Like, when I started Twitch, it was that. I got on Twitch right before the hot tub meta, so it really was that. And I was getting a lot of viewers for that. But, like, I would love if a platform, if there was a platform that was created that was strictly gaming and was more crazy about it, because I would love to be in that space. I just would like it to be segregated, because, like, I'm sorry, like, I don't think it's fair. Like, I'm a slutty girl. It's not fair. It's not fair that this girl can get on this platform and shake her titties with no bra on and make 10,000 views, and you guys can not only say that's okay when really it doesn't fit into your rules and regulations, but the fact is that you can give them the opportunity to earn more money. You can give them the opportunity of clickbait, and you can give them the opportunity of treating them above all because of what they do, because it brings views. Like, no, you should make your platform better. You should make it to where it's equal to all. You should give people that only have five views, they should be the people that are featured on your main page. I don't even deserve to be featured on your main page. I don't deserve to be featured on your main page. I have a name. I make good money on this platform. More people should be easily discoverable, but you guys don't want to allow that. And that's what makes me mad. Morg is fine, but the thing she's doing isn't fine. Morg is fine because we like her, but let's be honest. We like her because we like her and we don't want to start shit. But, like, I don't like the fucking content she brings to this platform. No, bitch, you're an Amaranth. Threw up on your fucking chest. Amaranth barfed you up, and you two go hand in hand.
Make it run! No,
I like you, but let's be real. No. No, 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 no. No. Did you dye your pubes red too? Probably. Okay, and with that, we go next. Thanks, Bujay, for the 101 videos. Rev, thanks for the 8 months. XQNZ, thanks so much for the sub. Yeah, thinking save wavelength. True. It is cold. It is cold. Blue Gatorade, always. Always Blue Gatorade, always. Thanks for letting me rant.